Handle it with care. Don't be afraid to dare.